开心的嘛，因为都来了这么多优秀的选手嘛，其实竞争还是挺大的，今天跑的整个过程，还算比较顺畅吧，非常开心。对，我其实我了解的欧美的选手，其实下坡技术都非常好，我们国内的其实，就是虽然是赛事比较多嘛，就是自己的就是技术啊这些还是，有待改进啊，这些下坡技术、上坡技术，我以前是可能上坡和下坡技术都还行，平路差一点。不过今天，我一般比赛的时候就是，一般的话，下坡的一般跑下坡可能会，就是不会那么拼，像今天这种的话，他后面就是追的比较紧嘛，我也会就是全力以赴的下吧，对。
I feel good. Certainly, I've spent the last 7, 8, 9 days down here, most of that at altitude, and really enjoyed the trails. But that much time at altitude really kind of take it out of you as well, no matter how used to being up high you are. The last 2 days when I came down low, I felt low energy, so I was really hoping I'd have some more energy today, and I did. And I had a lot of fun on this new course. Enjoyed it as much as you can at 4,000 meters.I mean, I think I like this place, first of all, because it's just, well, it's off the beaten path. You know, these three peaks that are in the background here, are really beautiful to run around. So all of those things, I think, have been reasons that I've been happy to come back down to Yading. You know, have done really well in my first two races, getting the second place in my first one, which I was happy with. And then, of course, this one puts me in pretty good position for the beginning of the Sky Series. But of course, there's all of the series left to go, 13 races. So as happy as I am, the big races are still to come, Transvolcania being next. And so I think for me, that's going to be a pretty big race and a pretty big indicator on the rest of the season.